Hi there guys, this is Farmer Bob. Welcome back to my channel. So nice to be back with an update on Hogsback, my last and final map for Farming Simulator 19. If this is the first time that you've joined my channel, welcome man. Great to have you. Please remember to subscribe and to like and do all the nice things, you know. Yeah, it helps the channel grow. And yes, a warm welcome to you. Great guys, so let's have a quick look around on Hogsback and the changes. As you can see, what was my last video? I try and remember now. The last video on Hogsback, yes, I just quickly showed the few changes I've made with the mountain, and as you can see now, the fields are done. I've basically laid out the field work. I've finished the town. The towns are done. Streets are in, and everything is working. There is one or two little hiccups that I need to sort out. I've tested basically the whole map. Oh yes, my last map, my last video was obviously on the shop. How to put a shop on your map, and I somehow used Hogsback as an example, you know. So there it is. Good stuff. Great, so we are close, guys. I estimate another week or so, another like 20 hours, I'll be done. A little bit of rounding off, and as you would have a look at the environment, there's no trees, so I still need to populate the whole map with trees. That is going to make a huge difference. It is amazing how trees can just change the whole environment. It just makes the whole place beautiful and make it look nice. So, and also I still need to do the contours, or the everything is still flat, so I need to raise the terrain a little bit here and there. But I first wanted to finish the fields, because once the terrain is not level, it's not difficult, but it's more challenging to lay out fields and do field work, you know. So now that that is done, yeah, it's going to be simple and easy. So I just elevate the terrain a bit, and then that's it. Yeah, I think it came out quite nice. I also put this little dam in here for scenery. Everything starting to look nice. A small little pond and a little getaway home or little breakaway house or whatever. But as you can see, there's still a lot of props that needs to go in, trees and all that, and I have to still build the forest. I haven't done the forest yet. This whole area needs to be populated with pine trees and stuff for the forest. Oh yes, and then just want to show you on this side, I'll finish this whole area here, all nice and neatly done. This is that, what do you call it? It's a energy plant, creates energy from bales and from wood and wood chips. I'll finish this little area up here. It's a little hut on the hill, quite nice. And then this horse ranch is done, all nice and neat. It's going to look beautiful once I've done the trees. It's to come, guys. Soon, soon, soon. Soon and very soon, we'll have the trees rolling. Good, man. And then last but not the least, I've built a little farmhouse here, a road into our fields. And then, yeah, small little tiny farmhouse and the little roads here into the fields to access these farm fields. And then obviously, I still need to do the farmlands. I still need to do multi-fruit, multi-terrain angles, all that, and also the snow mask for seasons, because I always put seasons on my maps. You can't play Farming Simulator without seasons, you know. I love seasons. It's quite awesome. I really enjoy that a lot, just because it's so realistic, you know. That's basically what I enjoy about it. It takes very long to play a seasons game, but it is realistic and it is nice. I enjoy that very much. Great guys, so I just thought I'll just update you a bit on where I am. Oh yes, and I've put rocks onto this hill, made it look nice. Yeah, once we've got the trees up, it's gonna this whole place is gonna you won't believe the difference trees make. But you'll see as soon as I've got the whole map finished, which will be soon. I'm first going to release it to the Patreons to test and play a bit. Obviously, first of all, with the Patreons, I'll release it to my few testers that do my map tests for me, and then about another week we will be done. So I estimate here by the 15th, 16th of November, we should have a working map and ready to play for everyone. So I'll keep you posted. Well, guys, thank you so much for watching. Remember to like and subscribe, and yeah, please consider supporting the channel. I appreciate that very much. And yeah, as always, take care, man. I'll catch you next time. Cheers.